Hi everyone, this is Aki with another quick video on Acrobat Pro DC. If you're working with PDFs and maybe you're exporting the pages, you want to export it as images. So you're exporting as imaging and you're saving it and you're getting this error. Acrobat could not save a page in this document because of the following error. The image is too wide to output. Please crop it or reduce resolution and try again. Page one, ignore occurrence. Okay, so I'm going to cancel. And what the way to resolve this is basically it's saying that the resolution is too high. So when you go to export to image, PNG, JPEG, what have you, whichever option you select, you have to click on the settings on the right and you have to scroll down and see the resolution. So right now the resolution is 1200 pixel per inch. So let's say if you can either click that arrow and select another option, or you can try to type it in what you would like. I'm going to do 800 and see if I still get the error. I do. So let's try to reduce it further. So I'm going to select the option in settings and go to 600. 600 pixels, and let's see if this will work. And yes, that did work. So let's see if we have the exported image here. Yeah, it did work. So it might be that the resolution that it's in the settings for your images, it's too high. That's why you're getting the error message. So thanks so much for watching.